In this review of the movie Crash, I want to focus on two aspects, character arc and conflict, which are intertwined throughout the movie. Rather than being a movie about a main character who has challenges that he or she must overcome with supporting cast to help the protagonist or to provide obstacles, this movie is about a number of characters, each of them facing challenges that help them work their way through their character arc. For example, there's an African-American director character whom, while on his way home from an awards banquet with his wife, is pulled over by a couple of police officers. One of the officers is a racist. He asks the man to get out of his car, which he does, but his wife gets out as well, and the officer takes the opportunity to grope the wife in front of her husband. The husband knows the officer is looking for an excuse to lock them up, or worse, to shoot them, so he holds his temper and he lets the police officer get away with offending his wife. This causes conflict in his marriage because the wife sees his lack of action as him lowering himself to white people who are in authority places and forgetting his African-American heritage. We find out later that she's somewhat correct. While he's at work, a white producer approaches him to redo a scene because he feels the African-American actor doesn't sound black enough. At first, the director thinks he's joking, but when he realizes the producer is serious, he backs down and reshoots the scene. His wife visits him on the set. He's still angry about her reaction from the night before, though the audience also thinks he's wondering if she's right because of what happened at work. Rather than discussing it with her, he walks away from her and tells her to go home. This moment of conflict with his wife brings him to the point where he must change or risk losing her. One of the main points of conflict in the movie comes just a short while later. The director is on his way home and he stops at a stop sign. He looks down at his wedding ring. As he hesitates, two young African-American carjackers approach from either side of the car. They're shocked to see that the man driving in this neighborhood is African-American. He's been put down so much throughout the movie he can no longer take oppression by anyone, so he fights back. As the men are fighting, the police drive past the scene, and the man gets back in his car with one of the carjackers. He steps on the gas and takes off, causing a high-speed chase with the police. When they pull him over, he gets out of the car and confronts the police officers. In this moment, he's able to overcome his fear of facing authority. He drives home a changed man, able to reconnect with his heritage and his wife. This film is about many characters that have conflict based around race. The irony is that many of them feel that they've been victims of racial insensitivity, but most still react in a biased manner towards people of other races. Writer-director Paul Haggis does a good job of intertwining the lives and conflicts between these characters so that they are each dependent upon the others to complete their arc and attain their goals.